Welcome back to Klonoa! I think this might be the finale. We are at Endgame, so let's go to the Kingdom of Sorrow. This is exciting indeed.
Fiera.
So, this is the Fifth Kingdom.
Are we
not too
late?
No, we still have time. The Ark only opens the path. You can still save the world if you defeat the King of Sorrow.
The King of Sorrow? Come on, Klonoa. A world filled with sorrow? That wouldn't be right.
My wounds.
Yorana,
you wait here. Don't worry. We'll stop him. Don't underestimate Yorana, the sky pirate. I'll be right behind you.
Alright. Can't go left. No secrets back there. Well, this place is ominous and sort of absent of, general, poppin' music. This game has been real good at providing loads of bops, and here it's just like, yeah, we're gonna go into Sad Hour, let's go. Which, fair. Ooh, yeah, there we go, nice. So where are we going? Oh, hello. I see. Ah, now the music's picking up. That's more like it. Yeah, this is gonna be really cool. I don't really know what to expect, but I'm excited. Okay, I'm gonna need. Oh, I see. This is gonna be tough. Okay, well, I'm gonna need a friend. You're a friend. Hello. You're a friend, but I don't like right now. No! How in the hell do I do this? Like that, but better. Yes, I stand by it. Like that, but better. Christ. That whole but better thing I mentioned! No, God, this is a really specific timing. This is 100% a doll, so I need it. There we go, okay. That was agony, but okay. No! I hate myself so much. Oh, that is unbelievably tragic. Oh my gosh. Why is it I can do, the hardest platforming in the universe, but when it's something mildly simple, my brain doesn't comprehend? What? Ah. I would be genuinely really angry if it wasn't hilarious. But, oh well, we're good. Okay. What am I looking at here? Oh Christ. It's the little slidey function. It's just a little bit too slippery. Yeah, that's what we're doing. Yeah, I thought so. It felt like it was gonna be that. Okie dokie. Right, yeah, so this level's gonna be tough. Let's do it. I'm excited. Scared, but excited. Hello, friend. Ah! Friend is chasing me, I don't like it. Yeah, you are gonna chase me forever, it seems. Okay, cool. Woo! Okay, friend stopped chasing me forever. Friend did not provide the gems I was expecting. Okay, this is good. It might be because you're going to chase me again. No, you're a different one. Hello, but equally as terrifying. Oh, this is cool. Woo! Ah! Okay, we're good. When do I want to jump for this? I guess now. Oh. Genuinely terrifying. Is there anything to the left? No. Have to be sure. Gotta get all the things. Yes, that's where I thought this was going. Wait for it. No! Okay, cool. That's rad. Love it. Love it. Yeah, this music's really cool. I really like it. Ah, I see what we're doing here. Ah! Genuinely terrifying. Okay, cool. Oh, I was going to... Oh, never mind. Well, rip the double. Yeah, absolutely rip that double. Yep, yep, no, I've stopped caring. I simply do not care about the double. I've already blown it. Oh, my word! Hello! Yeah, so I see the kind of thing this level's going to be doing now. It's good. It's good. Haven't seen a doll in a while. Oh. This is like the early game theme. Oh, whoops. This is interesting. Oh, that's a... I didn't even realize that was a solid platform. Woo! Okay, great. That's number two. Very happy about that. Right. Trying to work out what the best way of doing this is. And I guess it's this. Go, 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 go. Is there anything higher up? If there is, I may have missed it. Whoa, hello. Ooh, you're cool. I mean, I don't really need this, so I don't know why I'm going for it. Yeah, this music's really cool. It's just... It's... Yeah, I've not really heard anything quite like this before. It's just hitting a very, very somber note. Okay. Gotcha. Wasn't really what I was hoping for, but I'll take it anyway. Oh, okay, it's fine. We're good. Okay, well, life is nice. How do you want me to do this? I guess like this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You just lower eventually. Fair enough. Like I say, like, I don't really know how I hurt you, but that'll do it. Delighted that I have all the dull pieces so far. Also quite nice of the game to give us a life. It's been quite a... It's not been generous, you know. Ooh. Okay, we're good. We're good, we're good. Doesn't seem like there's anything else here. Alright, bye-bye. Aha! It's been a while. Right. Oh, nice. Well done, Teal. How's the best way to handle this? I don't know. Are they all in the background? Actually, I think they are. Okay, I thought they were, well, at least one of them was in the foreground. But apparently, wow, okay. I'm shockingly bad at hitting them for some reason. What is wrong with me? Come on, this is not hard. It's done! Hooray! There we go. That was not that hard. And yet, it took me forever. Oh boy. What am I looking at here? No, I've done that wrong. I've done that wrong. Gonna work? No, it is not. I to clarify. Okay, no, no, I know what I'm doing. Stop it. Wait, no. Yeah, no, this is how this works. Okay, I know what to do. I'm gonna say, that ain't gonna work. Yes, it will. Okay, and then you want me to do that. Yeah, that's cool. That's cool. These puzzles are really fun. They are mildly confusing, but that's kind of the point. So... Oh boy. Yeah, I see what we're doing. Okay, we're good. That one was probably the easiest. Thank you, game. I do appreciate that it gives you a checkpoint at, like, every step of the way as well. That's quite nice. But how much will it matter? In a bit. Oh, boy! Yeah, I don't care about that. I see how this is going to be playing out. Oh no, it ran out way quicker than I thought! On the plus side, oh thank you game, that is very generous, giving us two lives. Yeah, on the plus side, I don't need to collect that anymore, it's done. Ah, it's done. I don't know why I'm coming up here. I don't really need to do that either, but... Do I need to avoid this? I guess I probably should, just in case. Yeah, nah. It's hard enough making sure my timing is absolutely perfect as it is. Doing it for just a gem at a time? Absolutely not. Do I want to lose more lives? Not really, then I won't go for it. Yeah, the game really has been like, yeah, you kind of need these. We understand that you're not great. And we want to help you. You can probably hear the very loud motorcycle outside. There is very little I can do about that. I mean, I could close my window, but it's super warm and I'm not going to, so... Okay. Let's see what we're doing here. It's not that bad. Yet. That might change. Okay, that was fun. Yeah, I knew there was going to be an egg somewhere. Right, yeah, makes sense. Okay, right, so give me a second. That was very close. I should be able to make this. Yeah, I was going to say, should be able to. I'm going to hedge my bets that this is a doll piece. Yeah, excellent. That's what I like to see. So, one to go. When I find that, I'm going to be incredibly happy. Oh! Oh, that was unfortunate. Oh, I thought I was gonna die. I died. I was trying to work out how to do that because I don't really want to let go. I don't want it to just run out on me because I won't know when that'll happen. And I don't want to throw it at the rocket because that will kill the rocket. So I was just trying to work out how to do that and I didn't really think about it too well and just ran into the rocket. You know, easy mistake to make. That's the kind of thing that happens under pressure. I have no idea how I didn't get hit. But I am very happy I didn't. So, good stuff, good stuff. Right, so, let's try this again. Let's try this again. Right, I think what I want to do is something like that. Yeah. Where are we headed? I'm assuming here. There's a heart there. I don't really need it, I don't think. Right, so. How much level do you think's left? Can't be too much. Oh, look at all these gems that I don't care about. Yeah, no, I am not collecting them. It is not even slightly worth it. Ooh. Ooh, okay. I was worried that there was going to be something higher up, but I don't think there is. What am I looking at here? Okay, they move at the same time. I wasn't sure if they were going to or not. Oh, this is really cool. This is really, really cool. My word. I better see a doll piece right up here. Because I am terrified that I'm going to have missed one. Oh my god! genuinely terrifying. I haven't missed a doll piece yet, I don't think. Oh, I'm about to die though. Whee! Nice. Okay, great. Oh, look at this gem, it's not worth it. But I got it anyway. I see the last doll piece. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good. Yes, cool. Happy with that. I see. That's not too bad. I take it back. I don't understand how I got away with that. I will take it. Yep, no, that's fair enough. I don't care. Let's make this very clear. Do not care in the slightest. I got what I want, which is the piece. And now I can try and get out of here without without dying, which I somehow did. Life is good! Okay. Let's go. To the end of the level. Whoa, I see what we're doing. This is cool. Yeah, this is really cool. Do you want me to go under, or...? I don't know. No, you don't. Okay. I was going to say, I'm not 100% sure what you want from me, but yeah, that makes more sense. Whoa. Whoa! Okay, what? I do not understand what just happened, but I'm alive, so that's fair enough. Those gems can just not be collected. What a pity. I don't care. Is this the end of the level? It feels like it. Oh, that's so cool. So how many more levels until the final boss? One more, maybe? Level over there. Is it going to be a platformer or a board level? It is a proper level. Okay, the Forgotten Path. Guess we'll find out. Exciting. Ooh, Dream Voice is back. Also, this place is super pretty. Who is this?
Who can that be?
I don't know. I've been hearing that voice for the longest time, and it's asking for help.
For help?
Come on! We'll find the answer up there!
Hmm, intriguing. Oh, sweet, okay. We've gone past deliverance. Let's go. This is cool. Okay, so the biggest challenge in this level is going to be the collection of the doll pieces. Oh man, are all the gems just going to be like the diamonds? Because that's pretty cool, actually. Okay, doll piece over here, let's go for it. And there's the first one, great. Yeah, this might not be a long level if all the gems are acting like this. It's kind of interesting. It's a really gorgeous looking level though. Oh yeah, no, here's some more gem pieces that I don't need or care about. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Yeah, that's number two. Excellent. Yeah, I don't care about missing stuff unless it's one of those. Like, I need them all. No, this level's awesome so far. Oh, hello. Oh, I thought something was going to chase us. I mean, let's not rule that out yet. Oh, this is awesome. This feels very Galaxy-esque. That's number three. That's what we like to see, baby. Oh boy, this is amazing. This was originally PS2, right? If I had this as a kid, this would have blown my mind. Oh no. Oh! I gotta die. I knew it was coming. I saw it, but like, I don't know if my angle's right, and it sure wasn't, so... Good stuff. Fortunately, it's not too hard to get back there. Although we are, well, we are actually further back than I thought we were. Yeah, because that's before the second one. But yeah, I knew as I was, like, going to the left, I was like, oh, my angle might not be right here. And sure wasn't. I didn't know if jumping helped or hindered me. Could have hindered. Risk I had to take. So I want to be as close to the inside line as possible here. Yeah, like that. Yeah, that's good. Nice. That's really cool. Okay, where are we going? Don't risk trying to get gems, you fool. It's not worth it. Checkpoint would be nice, though. Oh, I see one. Excellent. So, two to go. Let's get them. Ho-ho-ho, this is cool. Music is also real intense. I love it. Yeah, the laughter is a little ominous, though. Cool, number five. That's what I like to see. One to go. Come on, we got this. If this is the last level before the final boss, that would be real cool if, because, you know, we got all the things at that point. Where am I going? This way seems harder, I would assume. I would assume that, yes. On the basis that I appear to be backtracking. Do I care about the gems? No! I do not. I do care about that though, that's what I'm talking about. Alright, we're done. That's all of them. Oh wow. Do a flip! Oh, you can just do flips naturally. That's pretty cool. That's awesome! I didn't actually know you could do that. It didn't even occur to me to try. Oh my god! Good game! Oh man. This feels like Endgame, doesn't it? Whoa. Yeah, that's all the dolls! Oh my god, that is the final level. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh wow. Oh wow. This is exciting. Collected all the mama dolls. I'll do that last. That's a post-game brutal level, I think. So looking forward to that. Terminus of Tears. Wow. Alright, let's go. Are you the King of Sorrow? You're here to stop me.
You've come here to banish sorrow, right, Klonoa?
Explain yourself. What are you planning to do by making the fifth bell appear in our world?
Making it appear? No. The fifth bell was always a part of your world. It was always there. But you pulled the veil over your eyes and refused to see it.
That's why it's in the title!
Huh?
Refused to see it?
When people encounter sorrow, they try to forget and pretend it never existed at all. So I used the Ark to lift Lunatea's veil, all so that you could save the Kingdom of Sorrow, so that Lunatea can once again remember.
So that we could save?
Welcome, Dream Traveler.
Led on false prophecies. You're false saviors of a foolish world.
What? Master Baguji?
If sorrow is so unwelcome here, who cares if this world is destroyed? Let the world be consumed by sorrow. It was I who brought you, the Dream Traveler, this far. So that you may atone for the sins of this world, Klonoa!
Oh, okay. First boss is on a board. Makes sense. Whoa, this place is rad. Alright, let's go. Hello. You're rad looking. How you doing? So, what we doing? What's our goal here? I guess I want to go for this thing. I guess so. And then hit you with it? Yeah, I guess that's the aim. I did a bang-up job. This is pretty neat. Nice! Okay, cool. Okay, well that worked. I somehow didn't get hit. I'm genuinely very surprised by this. Boop! Oh, this is gonna not be a quick fight. This will take a while. That's fine. Ooh! Hello! Didn't know you were getting that close. I still hit you though, so... You know. Oh, I blew that. Alright, never mind. Where are we going? Nahanyaha, yes, that's the phrase. I've always said it.
Oh my word!
Are you going to wah? Yes. One to go. Come on, we can do this. Oh. I don't know if these actually hurt me. Yeah. Okay, we're good. That was cool. Phase two, I presume. Maybe not. That went quite well. Do a flip. Yeah! Nailed it.
Why
do you hate sorrow? Can't you accept sorrow at all? Is there no place for you in this world?
Don't flatter yourself. Leona! You isolated yourself from the world, thinking that you're the only one who's sad. You make me sick.
Leona!
You make me want to cry! Klonoa, he's a mass of pure sorrow. Show him the elements from the other kingdoms. Tranquility, joy, discord, and indecision.
Make him remember what the real world is about! Well then, oh, and here we go. Okay, what are we doing? Is this a thing I can grab? Oh, it is, okay. What am I hitting with it? I don't know. Oh, I think actually the aim is just to grab them all. Maybe. Maybe? I'm dead. I do not know. You know what? Use the wind bullets, grab the bits and attracts. Grab the bits and use them to attack the mechanism. Okay. Okay. I see. I didn't think I could do that because they were firing at me. Oh, it's the other side. Right, I'm being stupid. What? Ah, what? Okay. But that kind of worked, so we're nearly done. Whoa, okay. Yeah, I thought it couldn't be done because, like, they were, like, gonna hit me with the beam, but no, no, I guess not. I'm glad I did actually, the tip actually felt necessary this time, because I really wasn't sure. Whoa! That was quick. Whoa, my word! Ah! Ah! Jesus! I really want that health. Okay, great. Oh, one to go. Yeah! Oh, wow. Okay, that was fun. Terrifying, but fun. Right, phase two for real. King of Sorrow, let's go. Or not. Did I just win? Did I beat the game? There's no way. Maybe I did.
Rakuldu.
Help me.
Wim.
Please.
Wimna.
Help me.
Luck will do.
Klonoa?
You love
her? I'll help you. That's why I came here after all.
You
don't have to run anymore.
You
don't have to be afraid. The voice calling me. The one crying out to the world for help. It was you, wasn't it? I... The world. It won't forget sorrow anymore. Klonoa. And no one will run away anymore. After all, we've come too far to turn back, right? Yes, you're right. That's what I call a picture-perfect moment. Hey, Lolo! I noticed something a while back.
Hmm?
Doesn't Klonoa remind you, just a little, of the goddess Claire? Maybe.
Yes. He does.
Oh man, that was so good. It was such a good fight.
Leona's really excited about rebuilding the Kingdom of Sorrow, isn't she?
Yeah.
I need to work hard too. This time, I'm going to make priestess on my own.
You gave up your title?
But don't worry. I'm not giving up. I'm going to keep trying, even if I fail. After all, I mustn't give the King of Sorrow a reason to cry again, right?
Lolo, you can do it. I have faith in you.
So is this goodbye?
Luna,
yeah. Of course. Lunaterra isn't your world, is it? You have to go home, right? You have a home to go to, after all, right?
Lolo.
It's okay. I knew this was coming. I'm fine, really. I'll be fine, because I'm going to do my best. And you told me that it's okay to cry, as long as I don't give up. So, it's okay if I cry, right?
I may leave this world, but we'll always be together. I believe that if you don't forget the sadness of this moment, we'll always be together. Okay? So, Lolo. Thanks.
Well, this was amazing. I love this game. It's so good. It's very hard at points, but it's so fun. Man. Oh, we get to see like a little epilogue here. This is nice. Yeah, this is really cool. Just, oh man, it's such a fun game. The whole thing, both of them, Clonoa 1 and 2. And it's so, I'm so glad that I got to experience them finally. I'm so glad that so many others are going to get to re-experience them and experience them for the first time. Like, just, that's so good. So cool. And hopefully, if this game does well, we might see another Clonoa. I mean, we don't know what Clonoa's actual world is like, so that would be cool to experience as a, as another game, unless that's in the GBA ones, I don't know. That would be cool. There's a billion other worlds we could go to. I mean, they could go all out and be like, okay, there's like a multiverse of worlds that are in danger. You have to go to all of them and they're all drastically different. Like, each world could be a different, like, or each in-game world could be a different world, you know? That'd be cool. I don't know. Just spitballing potential ideas that could potentially maybe not happen. I don't know. But no, it'd be great. I'd be very much up for more Clonoa in the future, because this one was real good. It was an absolute delight. It's so cool that we're getting stuff like this. We're getting, you know, the Pac-Man World remake, which is going to be amazing. That's August. That's next month. That's so soon. What the hell? There's loads of great games coming out. It's very exciting, for sure. I really loved this game. I certainly got a little angry in a couple places. I think more with the, like, the second arc level. I really liked the level, I just got angry, but it was like, I cut out a couple times where I had like a coughing fit, so I wasn't in a great mood at that point when it really hurt. It happens. It was challenging, but it was fun. But hey, we're not done just yet. We got one more level to go, and I think completing that level will get us the Platinum Trophy. So we are gonna complete this thing. It's surprising that there isn't, like, a time trial mode that, like you have to beat a certain time. It's just, like, set your best time kind of thing. It's also surprising there isn't any, like, trophies be like, hey, beat this time on this level kind of thing. Or do all the boss time trials or whatever. Like, I'm surprised there isn't a trophy like that. But it doesn't matter too much. I'm okay with that. Because, you know, it's fun. Same with, same goes for getting all the gems. I'm quite delighted there's not one for getting all the gems, because that would be really, really hard. But there you go. Thank you. It is morning, actually. Thank you very much. What if I was playing this at, like, 11 p.m? Actually, you know what? I bet it knows. I bet it's reading the time on my system. I bet it would say good evening if it was evening or whatever. I bet it absolutely knows. That's cool. I like that. Anyway, movie viewer is now available, check it out, unlocked hard difficulty, and also we've unlocked another stage, so let's do it. Oh, I can't believe this, my sweeties! You managed to bring back each and every one of them. Your skills are truly amazing. There's no denying you now. Why don't I show you my top secret attraction? But don't let anyone else in on the secret, okay? Okay. So we got the concert hall, the House of Horrors, the scrapbook. Yes, yeah, so the House of Horrors and all that jazz. Movie view, which is cool. And if we leave, we've got this. Chamber of Horrors. How scared should I be? I'm gonna go with fairly. Alright, so I think, like the previous chamber, we don't have lives, which I am delighted about. either has to be the kind of thing where you just don't give us lives, or... Oh boy, boy. Or you give us like 10 in each room, like the first Klonoa did, because that made it fair. Doing alright on the collecting side of things. Okay, there you go. First dream went quite well. Terrifying, but it went well. Oh boy. What am I looking at here? How would I do this? I don't know. Okay, no, I know how I do it. Yeah, I know how I would do it. Okay, no, I got this. I'm gonna die in the process, but I got this. Okay, no, I gotta... No. I know what I need to do. It's just really difficult. I'm so dedicated to doing this now. I'm going to make it happen. Ah, man. I can't fluff up that jump. I need to make it perfect. And I've gotta be... very quick to react. Yes, something like that. Oh, man. Like, this is really, really hard. There it is! Yes! Yes! Oh, feels so good. It is not even slightly worth it. Oh man, I just want to get up at this point. Yay, I'm free! I don't care about these gems at all! Alright, let's go. What's this room like? So far, terrifying. I like how I was like, I don't care about these gems. Goes for all the gems. I mean, I've got to at least give it a go, right? Oh, what is this? Oh, what? I thought I could make that. I guess I needed to take at least one with me. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. I've got the gems at least once. I've proved that it can be done. Yeah, I know what I did wrong. Yeah, because they don't go to the end, so it's like, you're a sacrifice.
You are a pawn in my game.
Are you going to come down? Sure are. Ooh, oh, that worked. Okay. I'll take it. Let's go. Whoa, what am I doing? I don't know. My brain sort of thought, yeah, no, throwing it is a great idea. Obviously, that's what you want to do. Wait a minute. I don't like where this is going. I do not like where this is going. I'm gonna need you. I don't care. I don't even slightly care. Nah, it's not worth it, mate. Okay, we're good. Nice. Okay. Yeah. Okay. How do you want me to do this? So that's to get past you. So what would the yellow one have been for? I guess, yeah, it's a very, very elaborate puzzle that I don't know the answer to. Whoops. I would like to not die, if possible. Okay, here we go. Yeah, I do not know what the answer to that puzzle is. And again, quite frankly, don't care. How would I do that? I don't know. Again, don't care. Chamber of Horrors is easy if you're not going for all the gems. Okay, saying it's easy is not true, but certainly comparatively. Oh no! I didn't. I thought I'd already jumped. Well, never mind. I mean, it doesn't really matter. I just started the room. Oh, wait a second. No. What did you want me to do here? That, I guess. That kind of worked. I'm willing to take the fall for that. That's okay. Gonna go high enough, is it? Sure isn't. I've screwed myself. Oh my god. I do not understand what you want me to do here. I don't really know how I'm supposed to get past that without getting hit either. But I will take it. Oh, flippin' hell! No! Oh, whoop, no! Oh man, it suddenly got real hard. I don't know. Like, I can't tell if it is hard or not. I mean, obviously it is. Like, obviously it's supposed to be, like, the extreme end of the game. Like, the first one was most difficult in its platforming. Where this also is, but I feel like it's a, I feel like it's more of a puzzle thing. Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm being stupid. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I got like absolutely zero height on that. Oh my word! Whoa, that's not enough, is it? Oh, it is. Wow. Okay. That's some kind of miracle. I'll take it. Wow. Okay. Good game. And that's the end. Sub 10, baby. And did we get a platinum? There it is. The Dream Traveler. Oh, that is a satisfying platinum trophy to get. That is a very, very satisfying platinum. But with that, I guess we beat the game. I'll go back and see if we get some kind of reward. Which I think we probably will. Probably the rest of the soundtrack, actually. That would make sense. How can this be true? No one's been able to do this before! You've cleared my super extreme challenge! Well, I take my hat off to you. Alright, I'll give you a special limited edition record! After all, only the best music will do for a champion like you! Don't forget to listen to it in my concert hall! Nice. That's cool. Yeah, and I'm guessing yeah, that is the rest of the music. Yeah, next band. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's all of it. Nice. Very cool indeed. Well, we beat the game. That's that. Platinum trophy done. It has been an absolute delight. I hope you've all really enjoyed this. I certainly have. Before we end, let me see what happens if I start a new game. What is hard difficulty like? I think I can take a guess, but let's have a look anyway. So yeah, so we see one heart reduced, max hearts, three lives free. Am I right in thinking it's going to say one heart reduced, one life? Yep. Wind bullets fly the same as in the original. Cool, that's good. Yeah, but no damage challenge. Never die, good luck. Never doing that, way beyond me. But no, I hope you've all enjoyed this. I certainly have. It's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you so much for watching. If you have enjoyed it, I very much appreciate it if you left a like, subscribe, share the video around. I'm trying to get to 100,000 subscribers, so every subscription does matter, and I really appreciate it. And a huge thank you to Bandai Namco for making this game and providing me with a copy. It's very, very kind of them, and it's amazing that they've made this, and they're making Pac-Man World, and many, 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 many other games, which I'm very excited to play in the future. But thank you for watching. I will see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.